Frostbite Theater presents Cold Cuts, No Baloney.
Just Science.
Hi, I'm Joanna.
And I'm Steve.
Welcome back to March Microscope Madness. We're about to reveal the answers from last week's video. So if you haven't watched it, you might want to go back and watch it now.
Otherwise, image one. This is the head of a match.
Image two. This is the striker on the side of a matchbox.
And image three is the head of a match after it's used the striker on the matchbox.
All right, if you're ready for your last three images, here they are. Image one, taken at a magnification of 35.
Image two, also taken at a magnification of 35.
And image three, once again, taken at a magnification of 35. All right, I hope you've enjoyed March Microscope Madness. Stick around after the fog to get the answers from this week's images. Bye.
Bye. Welcome back. Before we reveal this week's images, we want to thank the College of William & Mary's Characterization Lab for the use of their microscopes. Without their help and assistance, this series would not have happened. And keep in mind, next week is April Fool's. Come back next week, we'll have a video, we'll teach you how to do a trick on your friends or your enemies, it all depends on your mood.
So, without further ado, the first image is, even though it looks really gross, a delicious piece of bacon.
Image two is a slightly cracked egg.
And your last image is a piece of toast. Thanks for watching, and join us again next week for April Fools. Bye.
Bye. You know, we should not shoot on an empty stomach.
No.
So I want some delicious bacon.
I know.